This is the N2F2 Lewis structure. Nitrogen has 5 valence electrons, but we have 2 of them. Fluorine has 7, we have 2 fluorines. So 10 plus 14, a total of 24 valence electrons. The nitrogens are the least electronegative. We'll put those at the center, and then we'll put the fluorines on the outside. So we have 24 valence electrons for N2F2. We'll put 2 between the fluorines and the nitrogens to form chemical bonds, and then between the two nitrogens. We've used 6 so far. Let's go around the outside. 6, 8, 10, 18, then to the central atoms, 20, 22, 24, and we've used all 24 valence electrons. When we check our octets, everything has 8 except this nitrogen right here only has 6. So we're going to need to shift some electrons from the other atom, nitrogen atom, into the center to form a double bond. So let's take these two right here and move them to the center. We're still only using 24 valence electrons, but now this nitrogen has 8 valence electrons, and this nitrogen has 8 valence electrons, so its octet is full as well. So we've used all 24 valence electrons that are available with the N2F2 molecule, and we've completed the octets on each of the atoms. If you check the formal charges, you'll see that they all are 0 for each of the atoms, and this is the Lewis structure for N2F2. This is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.